Hey guys, today we're gonna talk about how to do screen lock in Windows computers. We all know that Windows do have the built-in feature like lock screen. However, if you are downloading something or rendering videos or conversion, it will simply not work in the background, but it will lock your screen, but nothing special about it. It won't keep your applications running or any other process. So we have a special software for that. It will lock the screen, still your downloads and rendering won't be interrupted, background programs will be just fine. If you didn't subscribe our channel yet, then please do. And don't forget the bell icon. Alright. I mentioned the software's download link in the description below, so you can download it from there. Download the software and install it. Let's do this. You can also enable this software to run your computer's startup. It means it will run automatically from where your computer is boot and it will stay in with your system tray. You can simply access from there. Now let's set the password. That people who don't know about this software may think you are a great genius. You know, the green interface, it's just like a hacker screen. Let me show you how to unlock your screen again. Click once and type your password and press enter. If you have any other video requests, then please tell us in the comments below. We will try to make that video as soon as possible. And thank you so much for watching this video, guys. And feel free to like this video and subscribe our channel. And also check our other videos as well. See you later.